If you don't eat all your tea, you won't get pregnant. Don't ask me for anything else like that. These are things that parents say at tea time when you are at the table and not eating all your food. It sounds like smiling from your parents, but let me tell you why they keep going on about us wasting our food. Firstly, food is really expensive, so it costs a lot of money when you waste your food. If money gets spent on food that goes in the bin, then there will be no money left for other things. If money is wasted on food that goes in the bin, then there will be no money left to buy more food. If you don't eat all of your tea, of your food, it will go to the scraps, to the pigs on the farm. Secondly, there are lots of poor families and starving people in the world who have no food. They would really like to eat the food that we leave on our plate or throw in the bin. These people are dying because they are so hungry, so it seems very bad that we waste food. The poor people get no food at all and we get really good, really yummy food, but we waste it. We leave it on our plate, then we chuck it in the bin. Poor people would think that we are greedy and have too much food. Finally, all of the food that goes in the wheelie bin ends up going to the dump, and the dumps are getting too full. Food that goes in the dump ends up really gross and sticky. You would be put off going to a town that smells like rubbish. I would not like to live next door to a dump. A dump attracts rats. Rats go scavenging through the dump to find our wasted food. I wouldn't want to live near a dump that was full of stinky food wasted and rats. Food is really expensive, so when you waste your food, it costs a lot of money. There are lots of poor families and starving people in the world who have no food. They would really like to eat the food that we leave on our plate or throw in the bin. You would be put off going to a town that smelt like rotten food and rats. We should think carefully about wasting our food and either cook less or eat more. Mm-hmm.